All right, everybody. I'm gonna show you, walk you through what I do when I sharpen my blades. So you let the filter up. You gotta have the filter side up, or it'll flood your filter. So I'll show you what I do, how I sharpen it. I ain't sharpened these in have to be at least like a month, cause the yards I be getting, they be unmanaged, and I be just getting back out there trying to get that money real fast, you know. Especially when you just up and coming, you ain't turning anything down. But I've been doing this probably about 4 months. All my equipment, I made all that money back. I still work out my car though. I call it a truck. Yeah, they need it. They beat up. I don't know if y'all can see this. I'm gonna show you how I get it on down. Maybe. Thank you. Oh man, making this video on how to sharpen these blades. You know me, stay on my grind.
Can I use the board and I'll bring it back? I'm at the skate park, but one of my friends' wheels came off and I just came back to get a bearing and stuff.
What board?
The one I gave Ashton.
You could ask Ashton, you can give it to me.
Where's he at?
He's here.
He's in here in his room.
Yeah. But that's just how I sharpen my blades. I can't speak for the next man or how they do it, but this is how I do it. You know, I don't want my grade. When I cut my customer's yard, I don't want it to be seen ripped. I don't want it to seem ripped. I want it to be cut. I want it to be clean. And I want to make it look sufficient. And, you know, some people don't sharpen their blades. Some people just keep it going. Me, I guess I'm one of the people that want my stuff sharp. Right now my stuff is dirty, so I'll probably wash it down. Wash all my weed eaters and my edger down. Tomorrow I got a surprise coming. I got it for Christmas. I'm excited about it. It's a new addition to the grass grind, and I just gotta have them. But anyway, man, I'm finna end this video with this fresh cut.